How are you all? Fine? Okay. So children, today we are going to study subject grammar of class 3. Okay. So children, in the previous lecture, we have started our new lesson, that was chapter number 14, asking questions. Okay. So now we have completed in the previous lecture up till 67th page. Okay. Now we are moving further with the page number 68. Okay, so see here, what is the heading? Look at the answers given below. Frame a question using suitable question words. Okay, now here, children, most often we have given questions and we make answers for that. Okay, but in this one, we have given answers and we have to make a suitable question for that one. Okay, clear? Now see, what is the first one? I am going to a birthday party. Okay, now we have learned in the previous lecture where we can use when, who, what, which. Okay, these all are the question words. Okay, so now we have to put a proper question word with a sentence. Okay, so yahan pe answer kya diya hua hai, pehle wo dekho. I am going to a birthday party. So iske liye hum kya use kar sakte hain? It is a place. Okay, so we can use where. Place है, we have learned when there is, when we want to talk about some place, at that time what we use? We will use where. Okay, so यहाँ पे हम क्या लिखेंगे? Where I have means I की जगह पे you आएगा. Okay, so what we write? Where are you and what is this? Going. And here question mark. Don't forget to put a question mark here, children. Otherwise this will be wrong, okay? Because this is answer and this is question. So you have to put a question mark compulsory here. Clear? See again. I am going to a birthday party. Birthday party means it is a place. He is going somewhere. Okay. So what we have to ask? Where? It is a. We are talking about some place. Okay. So where? Then you use karna humko I ki jagah pe question mein. Okay. Where are you going? Clear? How you will make? Understood? Now see second number. My cousin's wedding is on next Sunday. Okay, now here we have to here it is showing our time. That is cousin's wedding is on next Sunday. Next Sunday ko hai, to humko kya time pata chal raha hai ki agle Sunday ko wedding hai. Okay, like this it is given. So how we will make? We have to use, what we use when we want to talk about a time? When, right? Now when use karte hain? Yes. So when is your cousin's wedding? And question mark. Like this. See, my cousin's wedding is on next Sunday. नेक्स्ट संडे मतलब यहाँ पे हमको टाइम इंडिकेट कर रहा है. ओके, सो व्हाट वी यूज व्हेन. व्हेन इज योर कजिन्स वेडिंग. क्लियर? तो यहाँ पे देखो, व्हेन इज योर कजिन्स वेडिंग. सो आंसर क्या है? माय कजिन्स वेडिंग इज ऑन नेक्स्ट संडे. अंडरस्टूड? हाउ विल वी? क्लियर? नाउ सी व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट थर्ड नंबर. इट इज गिवन हर अम्ब्रेला इज द येलो वन. ओके, उसकी अम्ब्रेला कौन से कलर की है? येलो कलर की. ओके, सो हाउ विल मेक अम्ब्रेला? मींस हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ थिंग, किसी चीज या किसी जगह के बारे, किसी चीज के बारे में बात करनी है. वी वांट टू टॉक अबाउट एनी ऑब्जेक्ट. सो व्हाट वी यूज विच. हम क्या यूज करते हैं? वी यूज विच. सो विच देन विच इज. ओके, यहाँ पे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली वन गर्ल. So which is her, and again it is given umbrella. So how will make? Which is her umbrella? Understood? See again, her umbrella is the yellow one. उसकी umbrella जो है वो कौन से कलर की है? Yellow कलर की. But what is the question? Which is her umbrella? When you ask someone that which is your umbrella, at that time they will give you answer that my umbrella is the yellow one. Okay, so like this it is given. Clear up till here? Now see what is the fourth number. Next it is given. It is my grandfather's walking stick. Now अगेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ थिंग, यहाँ पे एक स्टिक के बारे में बात हो रही है, सो इट इज अगेन अ ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके सो व्हाट वी यूज, सी व्हाट इज द आंसर गिवन, इट इज माय ग्रैंडफादर्स वॉकिंग स्टिक. ओके क्लियर, सो व्हाट वी राइट इन दिस वन, व्हाट, क्योंकि स्टिक है, किसी चीज के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, सो व्हाट इज दैट, और वी कैन राइट दिस, क्लियर. And in the last, we'll put question mark again. What is that? So, what will the answer? It is my grandfather's walking stick. Understood? Like this. Now, see what is the fifth number? It is given answer. We play basketball, cricket, and football. हम क्या game खेलते हैं? We play basketball, cricket, and the football. Okay. So again, we are talking about a game. Okay, so what we use? Which. It is about a thing. Okay, so which game do you play? Understood? Here we put question mark. Again, which game do you play? We play basketball, cricket and the football. Understood? Like this. Now see sixth number. The children are playing in the garden. Where are the children playing? Children are playing in the garden. Okay, so they are playing in the garden. We are talking about the place. So what we use? Where. Clear? Where are. Now we are using children. Children is plural. So where are the children playing? And in the last, again question mark. Clear? See sixth number again. Where are the children playing? The children are playing in the garden. Understood? How will write? Now see what is the seventh number. The woman in the pink and green saree is my mother. Okay, this is the answer given. The woman in the pink saree, pink and green saree is my mother. तो हमको क्या यूज, हमको किसी इंसान के बारे में जानना है, वी वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट अ पर्सन, सो वॉट वी यूज, वी विल यूज हु इन द सेवन नंबर. ओके हम क्या यूज करेंगे, हु, सो वॉट विल राइट, हु इज द वुमेन इन द पिंक एंड ग्रीन साड़ी. Understood? How will write? Here again it is a question. Who is the woman in the pink and green saree? So what will the answer? The woman in the pink and green saree is my mother. Clear? Now see what is the next. The program will begin at 10 o'clock. Now again here it is indicating a time. Okay. So what we use in the 8th number? 8th number mein kya aayega? When. Why we use when in the 8th number? Because it is showing a time. Okay, so when will the program begin? Means program kab start hone wala hai? So it is, we are showing time, so when hoga. Next is 9th number. Lata gave us the wrong address. Okay, now Lata, here we are talking about a person. So who gave the wrong answer? Like this we make. So 9th number mein kya use karenge? What we use? We will use who, because we want to know the person who gave the wrong address. So that's why we have to use who here. Now the last 10 number. I am going to the market to buy some butter. So where he is going, again we are talking about a place. So what we will write? Where are you going? So what will the answer? I am going to the market for buying some butter. Understood? Like this you will make. Okay children, so here we have completed our lesson number 14. Okay, so we will meet in the next lecture. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.